Second Jimmy Group, Director General Stephen Tan from the Taipei Economic and Cultural Organization of Land, Deputy Director General Winston Zhong, and Economic Division Director David Wong. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Hugh Hu. It is my great pleasure and honor to introduce you to the next speaker. The Honorable Judge Carl Wong McMillan. Because I was so concentrated on your family name, the maiden name. Let me read a very short bio of hers. Oh, by the way, she's the Georgia State Court of Appeals judge. Her grandparents migrated to Augusta in the early 1900s. She was born and raised in Augusta. She attended law school as a Woodruff Scholar at the University of Georgia. She also graduated with high honors from Duke University. After graduating, this is especially for those up and coming young kids, she settled into a prestigious position as a partner in the litigation group of Sutherland, Esfield, and Brandt LLP, obviously that's private practice. And then, in 2010, she was appointed by Governor Sonny Perdue as the state court judge for Fayette County, in which she subsequently returned upon winning a contested election. Then again, in 2013, Governor Neal Dean appointed her to the Georgia Court of Appeals. She became the first Asian Pacific American state judge ever to be appointed in the entire Southeast. Upon an election in May of this year, Judge McMillan became the first Asian Pacific American to be elected to a statewide office in Georgia. It talks about their names. It's spelled Wong, actually it's Wong, although Wong. Because of that family name, I consider her not only to be a member of this big Chinese American family, I think she is our daughter. With that said, we have to meet, well, I have to introduce you to Hui Lao, Yang Yu, Professor Lance McMillan, Law Professor at John Marshall. Lance, just stand up. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and join me in welcoming Judge Carl Wong McMillan. Please.